40 tons of food products and hygiene products, as well as bakery products, are sent to civilians living in Karabakh. On September 22, two trucks loaded with 20 tons of food products, hygiene products and two trucks loaded with bread left the Ogdam district for Konkandi. The cargo convoy will be delivered to Konkandi using the currently open Ogdam-Konkandi road.